What's good, everybody? Welcome back to Persona 5. I'm Joshua Jericho. Whew. We have so much going on right now. We just finished midterms. We don't have our grades yet. But I'm hopeful. But we don't have a new target. We have been playing around in Mentos, or Mementos, the Fresh Maker. Let's see. Grades will be next week, so we got stuff going on. So I think we went to Mementos last time. Yeah, so we probably just have to sleep now. Since 100% of people slept, I'm just going to assume that's the end. Well, then tomorrow we're going to that art exhibit to meet this new guy that was stalking Anne, apparently, and wants her to be a model for him.
Hey.
And we're going to see this Madarame guy, which might be the person that we were warned about in Mementos and maybe our new target. So there's plenty of stuff going on, actually. Some of his pieces might be worth looking at after all. And I'm kind of excited to see the art. What is this line for? Oh, that exhibit must be opening today. It's really packed. Want to come back another time? I want it, but it's so expensive. Maybe I should take out a loan. I want to see that. Let's go together sometime. I guess those little things are like, kind of give you a vibe of how the world's responding to what's going on or something.
It's so crowded.
It'll be a pain in the ass if someone sees you, so don't stick your head out too much, all right?
They don't dress up for an art exhibit? I would dress up a little bit more.
You came.
Yeah.
You really came.
What'd you expect when you left us those tickets?
Make sure that you don't get in the way of the other visitors. Come now, I'll show you around. I'd like to speak more about the picture I'd like to draw, too.
Well, see you guys later.
Creepy.
Will Lady Han be alright? What if he drags her behind some painting and tries something funny?
Why would you drag her behind a painting?
I told you not to come out! Are we really gonna appreciate the fine arts? Can't we just go home?
I want to learn about Madarame.
I guess we should do a quick pass through at once. Which way are we supposed to start? It's that old man from the other day.
We continue to be truly surprised by your imagination. You have such expansive styles. It's hard to believe that it all stems from one person. Where in the world does all your inspiration come from?
Well, it is rather difficult to put into words. They naturally well up from within my heart, like bubbles rising one after another in the spring.
Naturally, you say?
What's important is to distance oneself from worldly desires, such as money and fame. My atelier is a modest shack, but it is more than enough to pursue true beauty.
See, so the act of emptying one's mind gives rise to inner beauty. Still, to think we could hear the word shack coming from the great artist Madarame.
You would understand if you saw it.
Wasn't the word shack something?
Madarame-san is actually here?
Over there!
I'm so glad I came on opening day.
Katie, stop pushing!
Wow.
There's way too many people!
I'm getting crushed!
Anyways, we gotta head for the exit. Don't die on us, alright?
I didn't know there were so many types of Japanese art.
Usually, one concentrates on their own style. However, Sensei creates all this by himself.
No, this is starting to sound really fishy. I know just enough about art to know that if you want to become this good, you don't do multiple styles.
He's special.
There you are, Yusuke.
Sensei.
Ah, the girl from yesterday. Are you enjoying the exhibit?
I don't know how to put it into words, but it's really amazing.
You're sensing something from the artwork. That alone is enough to give us artists satisfaction. I hope this becomes a wonderful piece, Yusuke. Well then, if you'll excuse me.
You'd imagine artists would be difficult to approach, but he seems really friendly.
Indeed.
Oh, this is it! The painting I wanted to see in person.
This one?
I guess it's the painter's anger? I'm not sure, but I sense this strong frustration from it. To think such a cheerful and gentlemanly person could make such a piece. Something wrong?
Don't mind me. There are better pieces than this one. Come now, this way.
Snooty. I mean, I'm sure he's got some reason for it, but he's snooty.
Ah, that old lady totally elbowed me.
Good, you deserved it.
But thanks to that, I remember now.
About what?
Well, let me get to it. It's about a post online. Here, look at this.
Why'd you leave without me?
You got it all wrong. We got dragged into this huge crowd, and... anyways, you gotta look at this, too. This post might be about Madarame.
What's it say?
A master of the Japanese arts is plagiarizing his pupil's work. Only his public face is shown on TV.
Plagiarizing?
I didn't think much of it when I first saw it, but hearing Shaq and Madarame triggered it. His treatment of the pupils who live with him is awful. He teaches nothing and bosses them around. He treats them inhumanely, as if disciplining a dog.
Abuse on top of plagiarism, huh?
If this is real, it'll be a huge scandal.
I wonder if Kitagawa-kun posted this. I mean, he is a pupil of his.
Who knows? It's anonymous and all.
In that case, it's possible the Madarame we heard about in Mementos is referring to the same one.
A man like that doing such a thing? I wonder if we can ask that shadow from earlier about this. Oh! Actually, we just need to talk to him in reality.
And how are we gonna go about that? Are we gonna explain it all, starting with Mementos?
Besides, if we make a move out in the open, there's the possibility that Madarame will find out.
Oh. Yeah, right.
Hey, what do you think about Madarame? Doesn't he seem suspicious?
Well, I can tell you that the plagiarism sounds realistic based on the fact that he's got all those different art styles, because, I mean, even the people who practice to learn to do multiple styles, you can only do so many. You have to try and learn. You have to fine-tune your craft, you know what I mean? Like, your art style is your personality. Even like Pablo Picasso, he did multiple styles, but like he went through phases. Like, he would learn one and do one and master one and learn one and do one and master one. Like, he didn't do all of them at the same time. So, to me, that sounds really fishy.
I know, right? This all fits way too well to just be a coincidence. If this post is legit, ain't this the kind of target we've been waiting for?
Well, yeah, but... is it really true?
By the way, what did you do about the whole modeling thing?
Kitagawa-kun gave me his contact info. And the address to his sensei's atelier.
He lives there, right? Perfect timing. Let's try going tomorrow. We're off to Madarame's house right after school.
Huh? You want me to model tomorrow? This is too sudden.
What? We're just gonna go talk to Kitagawa.
Oh, that's what you meant.
I thought she was a part-time model. Did I misunderstand that at the beginning of the game? Maybe I'm wrong. It just seems like she's freaking out over modeling and she's already a model. Maybe that was just another rumor. That could have been just another rumor spread around. But I thought she was already a model, or a part-time model or something. In any case, we need to find out if that rumor about Madarame is true. If it is, this might just be exactly what we needed. Let me look real quick. This won't tell me anything, will it? Tutorial, maybe? Just tell me about people? Let's see. Dungeon, daily life, velvet room, system. Nope. I thought there. Oh, story. Duh. Actually tell me? No. No, no. Whatever. Maybe it's under her confidant. A quarter American who spent time abroad, she stood up to save those like herself and her friend. I don't know. I thought that they mentioned that earlier. I guess I'm wrong. Which, hey, what kind of surprise is that? Oh my gosh, Joshua Jericho's wrong? That can't possibly be, except it totally is. Ah, oh, come on, all I can do is sleep again? Boo, I hate this. Nope, alright, fine, sleep it is.
Well then.
You need to give me more free time. I want to go do stuff, man.
Oh, yes.
The great artist Madarame is holding an exhibit in Shibuya right now, isn't he? I've gone to see his works a number of times. Goodness, are they magnificent. The moment I saw them, I knew he was something else. By the way, you seem far removed from the arts, Jericho-kun.
Here's
what I went
question.
To yesterday. Do you know who created the piece which sold for the highest price back in the 20th century? My guess would be Picasso.
No.
Nope, it's Van Gogh. It must be the dandelions or whatever. $18 billion, and it's even more later. However, since the turn of the 21st century, a new record has been set practically every year. Yay, I'm back to being stupid. If I had that kind of money, I wouldn't mind having a painting or two myself.
Hey.
Seems like art can make you a tidy sum. Let's see with our own eyes whether or not the accusations of him stealing art are true. You're meeting Lady Anne and the others at the train station, right? Let's go when class lets out. Get me out of school. I don't want to be here. I feel stupid. I'm so bad at the school, man.
Come on.
I probably should have known it was Van Gogh, too. That's the worst part. Phantom Thieves going by train. This ain't any different from how I get home from school, you know? The train is the fastest way to go. Plus, we can bring pets on here.
No!
Hey, who are you calling a pet? Dude, be quiet. We don't pay the pet fare. We didn't pay the pet fare. I'm the one guiding you to your destination. You should be calling me Master.
Hey!
Oh, Kitty. Shoot. Is that your pet, Mister? I heard it meowing. It's a stuffed animal. Yeah, it's just a toy. It meows when you press on its head.
Hey!
You heard her, Joshua. Press on its head. This is ridiculous. Meow. Mew. Wowee, again. Time to button mash? Oh, I'm a jerk. Let's do it. Blur. That's so funny. I want to hear it again. I just threw up in my mouth. Seriously? So next stop is Shibuya. Shibuya doors will open on the left side. Oh, this is our stop. Well, see you later. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Don't abuse your cats, people. Don't do that. But it's funny in a video game. So, which line do we got transferred to? Doesn't look like there are any stations close by to that address. If anything, this is the closest station.
For real?
What? Then we gotta walk the rest of the way? What kind of phantom thief takes a train and then walks to their destination? Stop your complaining. It's supposedly a shack, but this is the neighborhood he lived in, as expected of a big star.
Okay, let's get going.
Looks like the fastest route is to get to Station Square and then go to Simple Street. Let's move. If Madarame is seriously guilty, he's totally the perfect target. Could a gentleman like that really be plagiarizing and abusing his peoples? If it's really true, then Kitagawa-kun. Aww, Kitagawa-kun's already stolen her heart. That's the wrong way. I don't know where I'm going. Where am I going? Station Square. The Madarame exhibit was wonderful. He really is the best. My only regret is that it was so crowded I couldn't spend more time there. I know, once they showed it on TV, all the people with just a casual appreciation for art flooded in. I wish I could bring one home to enjoy whenever I want. Maybe I'll ask my husband to buy one. I hear you went to see Mr. Madarame's exhibit. May I ask what you thought of it? Ah, it was amazing. Every piece on display was absolutely superb. Mr. Madarame truly is the pride of Japan's art world. He's so talented and yet so humble. Mr. Madarame's personal exhibit opened just yesterday, but it's already a huge success. Tickets, unsurprisingly, are extremely hard to come by. Back to you, Ken. And this is Ken with the weather. Go on and go to the art exhibit. It's a beautiful sunny day, but the minute you step inside, it'll be raining, so you're going to be there for 4 hours. Watch out for light snow flurries on the western seaboard coast. And on the eastern sunrise, it should be about 6:03. Humidity is going to be around the 22 degrees, and pollen is low, low, low today. I wish you could paint him. It's his fault that the lips are shitty. What do you mean? It's got nothing to do with you. He's fooled everyone. You're all idiots. Me included. I'm an idiot. Well, I enjoy the Madarame. Well, I enjoy the Madarame exhibit. I don't know much about art. You're fine. You won't need to think too deeply. You'll feel it when you see his work. Yes, the passion that Mr. Madarame puts in his work is undeniable. I'm sure you'll feel it too. I see. I've heard a lot of good things about this exhibit on the TV too. I'm getting excited.
I'm so excited.
Wait.
You sure it's this way? I don't remember seeing a house. It's supposed to be in a residential area past Central Street. We'll have to walk a bit though. Okay, let's get going. Dumpity-do-dee-do. Uh-oh.
Tsuguru Kamoshida, former Olympian, teacher at Shujin Academy. Reason for turning himself in is a heavy conscience, huh? Human mind doesn't change that easily, let alone their natural temperament. Shujin Academy. Seems doubtful. Perhaps I'll have someone look into it, just in case.
Oh my. So is SIU like Special Investigation Unit?
Is that it?
We're at the right address. The door plate does say Madarame.
You ring the bell.
Me? The walls won't collapse when I do, will they?
No one sneeze or we'll blow this house down, okay?
Who is it? Sensei is currently...
It's Takamaki.
I'll be right out.
People really do live here.
Takamaki-san.
You two are here as well?
Yeah, that's right. We're going to stop you. We're the Cockblock Brothers, and we're going to keep your... in your pants. Right? Form a wall in front of Anne. Let's do this. Link arms, brother. We got this. Yeah. You ain't gonna put your smooth paintery moves on her. Put that brush away, brother. I took that joke too far.
Hey. Sorry, but we ain't here to talk about the modeling thing. There's something we gotta ask you. Is it true Madarame's plagiarizing stuff? He's abusing people too, yeah?
Are you serious?
We read about it online.
This?
Preposterous! Not only is the plagiarism impossible, but abuse? If he hated children so much to harm them, he would never allow pupils into his home. And I'm the one residing here and studying under him. I'm saying it's not true, so it's beyond doubt.
You might be lying about it.
That is utter rubbish.
And now I think he is.
I had no family when Sensei took me in and raised me into what you see now.
Oh, so that's why he turned out into a snot-nosed punk. Okay. He's not really a snot-nosed punk. What is he? Oh, so that's why you turned into a turtleneck-wearing, sassy-mouth delinquent of artistic refinement. Yeah. Man, I told him off.
If you continue to ridicule the man I owe my life to, you will rue this day!
You really think that?
Yusuke. What's the matter? I heard you yelling.
These people are slandering you with baseless rumors!
Forgive them, Yusuke. They must have heard some bad rumors and came in worry for their friend's safety.
Understood, Sensei.
Well, even I doubt that a cranky old man like myself could be liked by everyone.
That's not what we meant.
I'm sorry to have butt in on your conversation. However, I do have neighbors around. Won't you please keep it down? Now, if you'll excuse me.
That was discourteous of me. I'm sorry. I know. I think you'll be able to believe in Sensei if you saw that painting. It's his maiden work, as well as his most representative piece. It's titled Sayuri.
Sayuri?
This was the painting that inspired me to become an artist.
It's so beautiful.
I don't know all this fine art stuff, but even I can tell that this is impressive.
It's kind of like the Mona Lisa, but Japanese style.
When I first saw you, I felt the same powerful emotion as when I saw this painting.
Me?
I wish to pursue beauty like this. And I believe drawing you will be part of that pursuit. I implore you, seriously consider my offer. I'm sorry that you took the time to come all this way, but I must assist Sensei today. I hope that we can discuss this further another time. If you'll excuse me then.
Those two seem like nice guys, don't they?
Maybe the Madarame we heard about in Mementos is a different person.
Man, right when we thought we found a new target, too.
How's the Metanav?
Oh.
Hey, the app!
Was it picking up our conversation? This display... It means that Madarame has a palace too, right? But why?
Madarame, plagiarism, and then Shaq, huh? These seem to be the keywords.
For real though, what the hell's going on? Does an old man like him really have a palace?
We have the person's name and the location. All that's left is the what that Madarame mistakes the shack for to enter his palace.
You mean, like how Kamoshida thought the school was his castle?
That's right. Let's try saying some things. They can be random guesses.
It's a bit sudden, though.
Why don't we start with castle?
No candidates found.
Then what about prison? Ugh, what a pain! Jail, warehouse, and guidance counseling office! Might as well add farm.
No candidates found.
Not a single hit?
How about masterpiece? He's an artist, right? Or studio?
Should we come back another time?
A building that's related to artists. If we think from there, what would it be?
Studio. Museum.
Beginning navigation? Whoa, really?
Museum, that was good. I might not have thought of that for a day or two on my own. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Hey, when did you activate the nav? You surprised me. Didn't have much of a choice. I think we just happened to get it right. What if I hadn't noticed and then wandered off and got caught by an enemy?
Come on.
You probably would have figured it out once you started walking on two legs.
Hey.
So even you can slip into the metaverse without realizing it, Morgana. Yep, in a place with minimal cognitive distortion, the differences can be subtle. Get that, look. That shack is seriously some kind of museum?
Hey!
Does that mean Madarame is the curator? I always thought that would be a really cool horror movie. Like, the curator. And like, he collects people and kills them and turns them into art exhibits, you know what I mean? Like, and I don't even like horror, and that would still be a really cool horror. I would like, freak out from that. They probably already done it, and I don't know because I don't watch horror movies, but I always thought that would be a good one. Let's go check it out.
So extravagant, to the point that it's gaudy. It's a museum, right?
This is Matarame's?
A palace is a scenery driven by desires. Just like how Kamoshida's palace was a castle.
Matarame's artwork is on display at museums in reality too, though. His exhibit was popular, and people already respect him. Why would he fantasize about a museum?
Got a point. It ain't related to plagiarism or abuse either.
Let's try looking around. Racking our brains here won't do us any good.
Right. That aside, ain't a museum a must for phantom thieves?
They're probably traps too.
Yeah, all those old man's fans were super strong and all.
That has nothing to do with this.
But man, just look at that insane crowd.
Yes!
Well, then it's time we begin our infiltration. Are we gonna have to wait in that gigantic line? Don't be stupid, we're not going in the front door. But there's a high wall around the building. We'll just have to find our way up over it, and in any case, let's get going. Alright guys, so we have found the new palace. The story shall continue. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you on the next one when we bust into this museum and find out what is going on. Kind of excited by this one. A little bit different. Alright, thanks guys, and I'll see you then.